And my dear friends, we are very happy to gathering in Art Fest of Assas Al Makal 2018. I would like to speak some words about necessity of Ihsan in the life. We know the Islam promotes Ihsan. Actually, Ihsan is the Arabic term, means perfection or excellence. It's a matter of taking one's inner faith and showing it all deeds and acts. Another word, Ihsan is a social responsibility to obtain excellence in their life. We know the two parts of Ihsan. There is a two types of Ihsan. One of these related to the God, Allah. Another thing is related to the people. When we discuss the first part of the Ihsan, we know it's a Muslim responsibility to obtain excellence in the worship. You worship your God. If you don't see him, the God you see you. It's a good definition of Ihsan coming from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hazrat Umar radiallahu anhu said, one day a stranger came to Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And we are sitting here, and the stranger asked so many questions about Islam, about Iman and Islam. Lastly, the Umar radiallahu anhu said, the stranger asked about Ihsan. فَأَخْبُرْنِي أَنِ الْإِحْسَانِ. Prophet, you have to describe about Ihsan. Then Prophet said, أَنْ تَعْبُدَ اللَّهَ كَأَنَّكَ تَرَى فَإِنْ لَنْ تَكُنْ تَرَى فَإِنَّهُ يَرَاكَ. You worship your God, even you don't see him, if you are seen by him. It's a high form of the worship. Very powerful statement in the Islamic level. It promotes our ikhlas and commitment of the worship. The God said in the Holy Quran, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي صَلَاتِهِمْ خَاشِعُونَ. The Ihsan promotes the high level of the worship in our life. And we can discuss another part of the Ihsan. It's related to the people. Islam promotes the charity activities and social activities in our life. We know the story of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The Prophet said, "Man aana ala akhi, aana Allahu ma dahum alayhi." You can help your brother, Allah help you in the time. He said the message of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And we can study in the history of Prophet. We can see so many examples in the charity activities and other. We can the main scholars of Islam like Shaykh Rifai. We can see so mercy activities in the life. It's another part of the Ihsan. However, we can see all aspects of the Ihsan. We can see the Ihsan. The God said in the Holy Quran, فَإِذَا قَتَلْتُمْ فَأَحْسِنُوا الْقَتْلَ فَإِذَا ذَبَحْتُمْ فَأَحْسِنُوا الذَّبْحَ. Even the slaughtering time, you have to take Ihsan. It's a good Attention of the people for taking the Islamic advice of the people. You can understand it in all depth of the in level of the Ihsan. You can understand it. And lastly, we can understand Ihsan included four concepts in the Ihsan. One of them, sincerity. Second one is completeness. And third one is tastefulness. We can taste in our worship in that time. If we take Ihsan, we can taste. It's a promote our God and our Prophet. And lastfulness is a completeness. We can complete our worship and we can complete and very high level in our worship. So we receive and imitate our prophet story, and we can understand that his son is the promote from the God. Allah said in Holy Quran, Inna Allah ya'muru bil adli wal lisan. Allah ordered to take this justice and his son. So we have to take the Islam. We can understand. We can take any the high level of the life in our life. So we have to take it, and because we can imitate our prophet story. Allah bless us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
So just please call the Paramount, kill, sell, and call the